Hey guys, welcome back to the channel. So today we're going to see another skin that Valorant didn't reveal, or Riot Games didn't say anything about it, but the game glitch does. Okay, so we managed to record it and we want to share with you guys. So all what you have to do is just once you enter the game, just click to the store and it will show you something like this. So as you guys see here, okay, these are the skins, okay, and we know the skins, okay, we already seen the skin in beta version that pro players like Hiko and then Tenzet, all of them are playing with this skin. So this is not something new, but they didn't release the skins like how they did for Prime and Sovereign skin. So I think this could be the next update or the next skin that we can buy, purchase it, but still the price amount is very high. I'm not sure when they're going to reduce it. It's something very high because it's 400 ringgit and most of us cannot afford to buy, including myself. So the name of this skin is Rehaver, which is origin from Rehaver, and the skins are available for Sheriff, Operator, Vandal, and of course Melee. And from my point of view, the skins are pretty dope. Okay, seriously, I like them. And I never seen a good or a dope skin for Vandal and Operator like this. But I hope they reduce the price of it so that I can buy it. But I don't know how it will work and when they will release, but we see the glitch, so we want to share with you, and that's it. That's all for today guys. Make sure you subscribe to our channel and hit the bell icon so you don't get miss our next video. Make sure you follow us on Instagram and Facebook, link in the description below. See you guys next time.